niña decía que la abuelita la estaba cogiendo de las piernas.
The girl was saying her grandmother was holding her legs and she wouldn't let her go. She was trapped by walls and the place was flooded. Rescue teams said it was necessary to empty the water to move the walls in order to save her. She was the only one alive there, in the middle of the tragedy. I think that everyone focused on her because she stayed alive for over 48 hours, and everyone hoped she would be rescued.
Sí, sí, sí. ¿No lo escribes? Sí, sí.